Oh, yeah. Hello? What are you doing, kid?
What are you doing?
I'm hunting.
I was building a rope swing.
What's your name?
Grant.
Grant, I don't think that's how you build a rope swing.
I don't think people usually go hunting with a revolver.
I think maybe you and I were having the same thoughts. You up for taking a walk?
Sit down.
Sure.
Sit down, my legs are killing me.
It's not a bad area, huh?
It's nice.
I come here a lot. Used to go for walks with my wife here. It's a bit of a hike for me, but I don't mind the drive.
Where are you from?
Belmont. You?
Sudbury.
Sudbury. I used to be a mail carrier at Sudbury.
Really?
Yeah. Nice town. So it's a bit of a hike for you too, huh?
40 minutes or so.
You ever been here before? I take it you weren't building a rope swing.
And you weren't hunting, I assume?
It's illegal to hunt in these woods. But why? Why do it? I was in the same position about 10 minutes ago. I'll tell you if you tell me.
I graduated last year and I'm $40,000 in debt. I have a degree in history, but no one will hire me. I work in a fucking pizza place. That's not even it. My girlfriend, she's been cheating on me for months, and we broke up last week.
A woman's making you do this?
We've been together since freshman year. We talked about marriage. And to find out she's cheating on me, I don't...
Fuck her.
I loved her.
Then you're loving the wrong woman.
She's probably out with someone else right now.
She probably is. She probably doesn't even know who you are. Wait a minute. I know I'm not helping you right now. It's just, I'm a friggin' old man. It's a different generation. It's kind of hard for me to say what I'm trying to say. But what does killing yourself solve? Doesn't that just tell her that she got the best of you? And the pizza job, who cares? You get your degree, you'll figure it out. How old are you?
23.
You get everything. I'd give anything to be 23 again. This girl, prove it wrong. Take this as a good thing. You're back on the market.
I guess.
All right, kid. Can you do that? Do it again. Yeah, you get your health. You get your health. You got your degree. You got brains. But most importantly, you're young. At this point in your life, there isn't a single thing you can't accomplish. You run a marathon, move to a different country, start a business. But to kill yourself, you're just dumping a boatload of ambition down the drain.
Why were you going to do it?
What?
Why were you going to do it?
I guess I've been having a hard time myself. My wife died a couple months back. That's why I come here. Reminds me of her. My body. Basically, it's broken. Arthritis up and down my legs, hands. I get out of bed in the morning, it feels like I'm lifting a dump truck off of myself. Asthma. I only smoked for 42 years. What are the friggin' odds? Figure end it now before I have to call a nurse to use the toilet.
No family?
Me? Oh, I got two kids. Boy and a girl. Three granddaughters.
What are their names?
Isabella, Kennedy, Anna.
Won't they miss you?
Yeah, I suppose they would. Anna's got a birthday coming up next month. This will probably put a damper on that. Plus, I wouldn't be able to come back here.
I won't do it if you won't do it.
Deal.
Well, I should probably get going.
I'm gonna stay here a bit.
Thanks. I'm glad we met.
Me too, kid.